Hi there. Welcome to Camp Save-A-Watt. Can you believe it's week 4 of camp? It's been hot at Camp Save-A-Watt, so this week we'll head indoors to cool off at Fan Hall. Let's head inside. Ah, feel the breeze from the fan? Can you act like a fan? Go ahead. Put your arms out and spin around in circles. Whoa! Watson is dizzy. When it's hot outside, we can go indoors, grab a cold drink, snack, and turn on a fan to feel cool. A fan can cool our bodies quickly. Can you guess how many degrees cooler a fan can make you feel? 3 degrees, 4 degrees, or 5 degrees? That's right. When we use a fan, it can make us feel 4 degrees cooler. So let's practice and do some math. If it's 78 degrees in the room and we turn on the fan, what temperature will it feel like? Here's a hint.
78 minus 4 equals 74.
That's right. It will feel like it's 74 degrees with the fan on, although the temperature is actually 78 degrees in the room. Let's picture this. Watson walks into the room and sits to read a book. He turns on the fan to feel cooler. Then, Watson decides he wants to go outside. What's wrong with this picture? Did you notice the fan is still on, blowing cool air, but there's no one there to feel it? You're right. That's because fans cool bodies and faces, not spaces. Can you say that? So if we want to be excellent energy-saving campers at Camp Save-A-Watt, what do you think we can do?
Turn off the lights and fans when you leave the room.
Perfection! Another great lesson, campers. Until next time, happy camping!
At Camp Save-A-Watt, I really learn a lot, like how to save a